Alright, so today's the day we're taking the baby lion to a leash-free park, and honestly, I have no idea what's about to happen because the baby lion hasn't seen another dog in a long time. We start off by grabbing his favorite ball, his little blue seahorse, his leash, and the baby lion, well, he's already in the garage because he knows exactly what's up. He hops into the car, hops into the passenger seat, and we are all set to go to the park, and we may have stopped on the way to pick someone up. Anyways, we finally get to the actual park, and the baby lion literally starts following the biggest dog in the park, immediately regrets it, and runs towards me. Then he actually found someone smaller than him, followed by three dogs almost getting into it, which almost gave the baby lion a mild heart attack. And so there we are at the leash free park with all the dogs in one corner and the baby lion in the opposite end getting a nice shiatsu massage behind his ears. And then out of nowhere, the most beautiful corgi shows up, and his name was Bagel, which honestly suited him perfectly. Shortly after, the baby lion was looking a little bored, so I decided to throw his favorite ball for him to fetch, and it seemed like a great idea. He actually ran all the way to it, but he just didn't bring it back, which was honestly a little confusing. Anyways, then a bunch of other dogs showed up, and it was very clear that the baby lion had had enough for today because he literally wouldn't leave our side. So we hopped into the car, and as soon as we walked into the house, the baby lion was out cold.